So far as I'm concerned, cognitive science is the creationism of psychology. It is an effort to reinstate that inner initiating, originating, creative self or mind, which in a scientific analysis simply does not exist.